What's the point of going on?
Everyone's gone.
All the people still left with different copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea.
Yeah. Pretty narrow space to get through. After Christmas.
Maybe you should just get a candle or something.
Trying to launch the brains of humanity into space.
Small H. House. to the lamplights. They won't go near them.
I can't fail, Glasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the world is out of control. She needs to get to Saran. He'll know what to do.
Roz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass, we lost the path. We need to go back.
I know where to go. Come on.
It's over there. The light is over there.
Final push, Roz. Almost there. We just need a
little light. Something that only lasts for a few hours. It's a little... I'm a little surprised they chose that as the light source for Sarah.
I want you to choose off the floor. Because
there's no damn way. Recovered nicely from the comet.
Fishing in the yacht.
angler fish.
Oh! Two.
Be up here.
You're up here?
Oh!
Thank you. that could be part of Mama's surprise. Do you want to try to get something inside there? That's not a great way to do that. The egg's gonna... The egg might crack. Buddy. chemical lights. They just, unless they're made out of magic. These are great. Look at these. Has anybody ever used one of those and had it last more than a couple hours? This way. Probably death. Help, buddy. Did you roll out another piece with the roller? You can do it in small chunks. Stuff like if you want to pump it up. That's his butt.
Yeah.
What a great idea. There you go. Yeah, my son's watching YouTube videos in the background while he's working on putting Play-Doh on an egg.
No.
Never been happier to be inside. Let's find the ark.
I dumped that!
job, dude.
You're dead.
Yeah.
Who got you?
It was that crazy, crazy guy.
We'll try to defeat him.
This isn't the kind of game where you can defeat guys. Pretty much just gonna beat you up. Did you know that? Whoa, cowboy. You can calm down a little bit, okay? Thanks. This one?
No.
I think when you're my age, you won't want to play this one. It's going to be really old by that point.
Huh? 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 Right now, the motion detector is yellow. This turned red by now. It's yellow again.
The PS4 be his yellow. Functional equivalent.
It's red.
The NES.
Back.
I don't know, I was like 8 when the NES came out, so it's probably like a PS5 or something like that is going to be what
pretty
he
good.
Feels like it's his first console.
Off again.
Hey, bud, I can't see when you... There you go. Yeah. Probably a closer. Alright, so nothing. Come on. Oh no, you gotta wrap that back up. I had some of your pretzel. What's that?
The hatch is open.
Sam, it's a tasty batch. What's your intent?
I'm going to pick that up and throw it. Maybe just pick that up and throw it. Oh!
Buddy, you stand in front of the screen, I can't see.
Blue, red, white, this is back there. Oh, it was okay.
Please. Alright, okay, go.
Can I spray one up?
There's strobe light right back there.
There we go.
What is? What? Well, that
was weird.
What was it?
What'd you say?
This cookie's pretty weird.
It's
like, it looks like
caribou
or something.
Oh, the... The olive oil one?
Yeah.
I got a coconut oil one, too. Yeah. It's actually really good.
Door open.
Throw
them that way.
Higher...
It's a better... Yeah, it's
temperature.
A... Yeah, a bit different open. Point.
Open.
This one as well. Oh my gosh.
You died.
I did. You have to use your hands?
It's a bait.
Like a
says pig. Elijah Wood. He's an eternal baby.
What's your sister squeaking about?
Back there. That thing back there.
I don't even know what this enemy. The other ones all have specific things you're supposed to do. This guy is just like, all right, CZ's just gonna run after you and kill you. Once he does that once, you're too slow to do anything. By the way, it's up to you.
Why is he trying to kill you?
Not really sure, buddy.
Red's still going back there. Hightower said that.
It's a pretty annoying enemy.
Strobe, you're a freaking strobe lights. Like freaking light back there. Pushing that button won't make it. Push the button. The freaking lights. This is your baby cap.
It's great because you stop actually being able to aim and press buttons because your character has this dumb limp.
Can you actually close doors to keep them away from you?
I don't know, buddy. These areas are basically just go fast. You don't want your camera to suck anymore. Fist this.
I think you're gonna be able to. Hey, freaking store bite. That freaking strobe light.
Strobe light, all right.
Why did it let you push it?
Because that's the door I need to go into, I'm sure.
That was a skin error. Push that button. Push the button! Just push it. Push the red button.
I can't.
What about the yellow button? Get mad. Hey, did this used to be like in the office or something?
No, it's like sleeping quarters, like your camp or something.
Can't we do anything for him?
No.
We're
out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark.
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. The only thing left of value, you know that. Yeah. Promise you won't leave it behind.
We'll all be dead one day. Then what?
We'll better keep it safe.
Stop this!
Don't want the wow to take its swallows whole. I'm sorry, Catherine. It's okay. Just let it out. Let it all out.
Tell me what you do, ghost man.
Can you turn it off, please? I know you heard me. Wes, if you can't turn it down, I'm going to take it away. Wesley Paul Fogey, turn it down or turn it off. What? No. We can both coexist. Gotta listen the first time. Get in trouble. What's that?
That conversation's already begun at this point.
Yeah, it automatically changed.